On this day, I sing of Leonard Peltier, artist, activist, native of this land so vast, 78 years he's lived of life, 48 of those years in jail, no proof of guilt, no bail. And Leonard writes to President Biden, I am tired, I want to go home. I want to continue my artwork. I want to plant a garden. I want to walk in the forest. Even his prosecutor pleads with the president for clemency. Outside his cell, the eagle flies, waiting for Leonard to be by his side. And Leonard writes to President Biden, I am tired, I want to go home. I want to walk in the fields. I just want to lie down on the grass and feel the sun against my skin. Leonard made spirit paintings in jail, portraits of brave moon star women, feather crowned warriors, mother around her sleeping baby curls, wise elder with wise tears. Though prison walls block out the world, Leonard's brush imagines mountains and rivers. His canvas creates the wind. His palette calls the rain to quench the parched land. And Leonard writes to President Biden, I am tired, I want to go home. I want to walk in the fields. I just want to lie down in the grass and feel the sun against my skin. But he is getting older now, lost most of one eye's vision, yet his paintings are eyes to see with love what those who framed him could never dream of. And Leonard writes to President Biden, I am tired, I want to go home. I want to be able to hold my family close to me and not have someone telling me time's up. Yet his story is not strange. Many black and brown and those who stood for right are facing the same plight. Tear down the walls, we need their light. it. And we join Leonard's plea to President Biden. I am tired, I want to go home. Home has no prisons for the poor or the brave. We want to see through Leonard's eyes, his smile, cougar cheeks like mountains rise. Home is the purple, yellow corn in the basket next to the newborn, where woolly bison draped in shadow black looks out from the sun. Painted crag where the child's t-shirt says native pride, where horses' hooves are ready to fly. Let Leonard's vision be the way we see. His freedom is nature's liberty. Liberty. Set Leonard Peltier free.